apart and lay the bar on the midline of the traps. Lift the bar with your legs. To initiate the movement, hips go back and you bend your knees. Keep your knees in line with feet and don't let them go past your toes. You will go down till your legs are parallel to the floor. The squat works quads, glutes, hamstrings, core, and full body. Remember, first movement is back.
Butt and shoulders contracted. Arch the back off the bench. This decreases range of motion, making the movement easier. And place your hands on the bar shoulder width apart. Tuck the elbows and bring the bar low on your chest, and then extend the arms straight up. Repeat.
Barbell bench for bodybuilding. Lay flat on the bench, making sure entire spine is in contact with the bench, and place your hands on the bar shoulder width apart. Flare the elbows and bring the bar higher up on the chest, and then extend the arm straight up. Repeat. The bench works your chest and triceps. Barbell deadlift. Stand a little wider than shoulder width apart. Walk towards the bar and cut the bar in half with your feet. Reach straight down and grab the bar. With your shins against the bar, position your head and chest up. Stand up straight and thrust your hips into the bar. The deadlift works the lower back, hamstrings, quads, traps, and upper back.
Start by reaching up for the bar. Grab the bar wider than shoulder width and have your palms facing forward and keep your back straight. Depress and retract your scapula and bring the bar to your upper chest. Extend the bar back up with control. The lat pull works the lats and biceps.
Blood flow restriction training. Tie at the proximal end of the limb, 7 out of 10 tightness. Occlude the veins but not the arteries. 8 to 12 reps for 3 sets, 2 to 3 days a week. Do not remove the wrap until all sets are completed. Accommodating resistant bands. Use for power day and use them to accelerate further along the movement. Hear the click of the weight on the bar and use to maintain a high power workout. Extending the reps past failure. Partner should spot the bar for one last rep but should not change the movement.
Take the weights off when you hit failure and lowering the weight and repeat the set. Causes high metabolic stress and recruits maximally fast twitch muscle fibers. Can also cause high fatigue and nervous system and may take you longer to recover.